Want to sing along? By all means, be our guest. This year has been exceptional. Our band students have represented Fairless at numerous honors events, including the All Ohio State Fair Band, Tuscarora Philharmonic, Kent State All Stars, and the Ohio Band Directors Conference. We have already received news that quite a few of our students will be attending the All Ohio State Fair Band camp this year. This evening's concert opens with the Symphonic Band. These students have grown tremendously this year, and I think we will be pleased with their songs. Kamehameha, a Hawaiian war god, Voodoo, which conjures up feelings of darkness in the jungle, and finally, the Great Locomotive Chase, which is actually has ties to the city of Madison. The Great Locomotive Chase is based on the military raid that occurred April 12, 1862, in northern Georgia during the American Civil War. Volunteers from the Union Army, led by civilian scout James J. Andrews, commandeered a train and took it northward toward Chattanooga, Tennessee, doing as much damage as possible to the vital Western and Atlantic Railroad, or WNA line, from Atlanta to Chattanooga as they went. They were pursued by Confederate forces at first on foot, and later on a succession of locomotives for 87 miles. Because the Union men had cut the telegraph wires, Confederates did not send warnings ahead to the forces along the railway. Confederates eventually captured the raiders and executed some quickly as spies, including Andrews. Some others were able to flee. Some of the raiders were the first to be awarded the Medal of Honor by the U.S. Congress for their actions. As a civilian, Andrews was not eligible. Feel free to grab some snacks and enjoy the 2016 Symphonic Band.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
bands and choirs, and they're looking for your help in a variety of ways. Either through serving in a concession stand, working with uniforms and robes, working basic maintenance on both rooms, making cookies for home football games, and a variety of other nifty things. We invite you to come to the meeting the first Thursday of every month at 7:30 in the band room. Come learn how you can make a great music program even better.
Thank you.
very special people who are celebrating a new crossroads in their life. To some, tonight is seen as the ending of a chapter. Others see it as a brand new beginning. As an individual who has had the absolutely amazing opportunity to work with these seniors since they were in fifth grade, I can honestly say that each and every single one of them has had a tremendous impact not only on me, but the world around them. I am excited for the young adults that they have become, and we are truly blessed to have them be the future leaders, doctors, and teachers of our country. I'd like to recognize them and their parents for their dedication, leadership, perseverance, and amazing musicianship. Please hold your applause until the end, and students and parents, please stand and remain standing until all students have been recognized. Seniors, if you'll just take a step or a hobble forward and wave, that'd be great. Emily Dorka. Lauren Dossel. And their names are like in lights because Leanne Birdie. Farron Hines. Alexia Chloe. That's fancy. Pam Cromwell. Alexis Lanier. Tina Lausenheiser. Courtney Lawrence, Savannah Link, Anastasia Nelson, McKenna Reminier, Gabrielle Russo, Jacob Shockey, Ashley Stokes, Colin Wells, and Preston Wilson. Oh, we got the way from the way. Congratulations, seniors.
Thank you. Thank you. Orient.